Hello boys and girls, welcome back to watch as I blunder my way through Doom 3 Resurrection. The second one, I mean the second module, Resurrection of Evil, the Trigger 2.0. Weapons check. On some occasions when I switch weapons, it leaves me with bare knuckles when I'm not prepared for that, which is a nuisance. Okay, it would appear that we need... Oh shit! Oh, that dude is still there. Oh fuck. Huh, I must have... Okay. I must have loaded an earlier save than I thought. Did I get killed at some point? I don't remember. Did I use up all the health from that station? I might have, let's see. I have to double check, I don't know. Wait, did I? Oh, I think it's at zero. Is it? Looks like it. Yeah. Did I pick up a health pack on my way here? I'm confused. No glitching out. Oh no, the health pack is here. I will leave it for the second. I will put myself through some more dangers. Was I here already? Oh, I wasn't even here. Well, fuck me. Ow! I'm fucking dodging here. Jesus. My dodging abilities have deteriorated to a concerning low. Anybody else? Perhaps? There was a headless guy here, wasn't it? A bloody nude? Did I already kill the headless guy? My movement skills seem to have deteriorated, and my... Okay, this one doesn't count, and my... Well, my general reaction has always been a little bit shit. You know, fast movement and blinking lights and all that. But, right now, there are certain things that I seem to be picking up alright, but I can't seem to... Like, I'm reacting and the game doesn't. Almost like I get stuck in floor texture and something occasionally. Ah, yoink. Okay, so one extra health pack here and one small health pack over there. Goody. I would like to see the manager. I think let's prepare the hard wedgie. Secret thing. Probably. Could be. Maybe. Ah, we need to... System malfunction, you don't say. Power cell. I think we get the... Yeah, we get a heartbeat out of this one. Fuck you. Completely fumbling with this one. This always gives me great frustration when the execution of things is not working out very elegantly. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Not good. I didn't do it on purpose, I swear. Let's take a look at the PDA at least. I lost save. Okay. So we have one of those fuckers coming up. Okay, let's not use up the heartbeat. Let's just dodge artfully. Good. And where's the other one? Oh, I think we have to grab the PDA. Take that bitch. And now let's go back and grab those extra health doodads. This is the PDA that we need for this one, I presume. I think I will keep this health back for reserve. So, barrels. So let's not go there. Oh yeah, I hadn't grabbed this one yet. Do we get to access this from this end? I don't think so. Let's try that PDA. Oh, and we have an extra health back here. Well, for now, let's leave it there. Joy. Weapon. Shit! I'm trying to fuck you. I'm trying to deploy the heartbeat here. Fuck off. Ugh. I was either mistyping or something. Of course there are. Bitch. This is the point where I'm not above getting say getting killed on purpose, but still alive? Okay, let's see how far I can. Still alive? I'm not gonna save here. I want to. Probably use the heart wedgie for this, but okay, yeah, this probably needs the heart wedgie. Okay, load. So I am going to deploy the heart wedgie as we speak. So that maintenance lab is available for satellite construction. This one and double check here. Oh, Oh, but we don't have the code, do we? So, does this one apply here? Okay. 937 should work here as well. Ah, it does. And now we are in full health. Oh, darn it. The safety of this doodad and save. Let's see how this shit works. Oh, when you jump off here, I think. So this moves here, then it waits there, and then there, okay. About that. I will try to do it without the hard wedgie at first. Oh, okay, that worked. Dory over here. What's that? So there's the broken elevator. Okay, we can't go that way, I suppose. Oh my. That bad, huh? Are these breakaway panels? Can't tell. lockers? No, I don't think so. Okay, let me check back here for secrets and shit. Huh. Yoink. Will you look at that? Is there anything on the there? I don't see anything. Am I? Oh. Yeah, I guess I could move these, but I don't need to, I guess. Oh, there's a heart glitchy. What's this? Okay, health station. So much health lost. Fuck. Oh my. Ugh. Could have totally used the hard wedgie here. Again, I'm kind of reluctant to save because I've wasted so much health. I know there's a health station right there, but you know. Instead, I will just see how far can I keep myself alive. Here. Let's have a little chat. Grenades will also work. Oh, shit. Where are we spawning? We're doing good. Yeah, let's say you've earned it. Is this the body I can harvest? Sure, no. I don't know. We We shall see. Know what would be a true mindfuck if the phone started ringing now? Do they have
Super
my high score?
Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
High score is based on is like machine specific. Anything good under the table? No. Yes. No. No. Personal rule with the dumb health losses is if I can survive the stupidity. Do we have any audio now? Then I've earned a save. There's a body I can do that. Here, zombie. Oh shit! Oh no! I destroyed the no. Okay. Tactical reload. I don't want to destroy the hard wedgy bodies. Okay, so we are here. Alone this time. Is there anything in this corner? Not as of this moment. There might be, I mean. Okay, so there were two hard wedgie worthy bodies. Even more reason to be careful with explosives. One does not just waste resources like that. Keep is ready. Okay, there's something down there. Let's grab that extra health. Oh, that's not ammo, that's a blood stain. And with a little bit of redundancy. Oh, fuck you! What do we have here? Did the bridge collapse when I... No. You can use the regular shotgun. I need to use the super duper shotgun. Well, maybe I do. Don't mind if I do. Although the health cost is kind of unacceptable-ish. Yoink. Oh, is that the next area? Oh, fuck you! Oh, yeah, of course. Okay, we're still here. So there is this, I don't know if you could call it the gamer condition, is the new dude that left behind. So since there are these two bodies that could be harvested for the heart wedgie, I just don't want to leave them behind. Which means I am now more willing to actually use the heart wedgie, knowing that it might not be coming back to this area. So what are we carrying? Shotgun. Oh fuck. This is not working out very well. The idea is to use up the resources that are at my disposal, but not, you know, be super wasteful with them. Not to squander. Yeah, let's take that now. I swear the floor is occasionally hampering my movement. Like, totally. This is a no return point, isn't it? This only opens once we're through that. Fuck it, I'm gonna reload, I wanna use up all those bodies. It's a matter of principle. Okay, so now we are here. Oh, right, so I have an idea. Let's do a super duper quick thing. you! Fuck. Needs different shotgun. Yeah, okay. Needs the 8 shotgun. Come on! We don't have time to waste here. This was the plan. I mean, maybe maintaining a little bit more health in the process, but okay, now let's check back slowly. Was there anything in here that I missed? Oh! Of course, these guys. No return. This one doesn't work. How about this? There seems to be a way ahead. Let me check the other door first. Oh, okay. That's easy then. Well, looks like I have a whole new area ahead of me, which means I'm gonna cut the episode here. It's been nice fumbling. I will see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.